The image behind me is an example of a cylinder. The definition of a cylinder is a three-dimensional shape with two round shapes at either end and two parallel lines connecting the round ends. This soda can behind me is an example of a cylinder. This is because it has two round shapes at each end and is connected by a pair of parallel lines.